Hi and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'll show you how to create a Google Ads account without setting up a campaign. So Google tries to pressure you to create your first campaign right after you make an account. They make it challenging to really opt out of doing this. I would almost always advise people to actually wait and plan their first campaign before creating it. Otherwise, you can just be throwing money down the drain. So let's get right in and create our Google Ads account. So searching for Google Ads, let's go to Google Ads, click sign in. Your screen may look different if you don't have a Google Ads account. I have a few right here. I'm going to click new Google Ads account. I'm going to click off of this pop up. Don't want to see that. Business name. You can fill in your business name, filling in mine. And then website, you can type that in. Doesn't affect this process. Right. Click next. All right, we will click next from here, then add more information. We're not going to do that. We're just going to click skip. You can do this at a later point in time. Similarly, Google Analytics, we're going to skip this section too. We're not going to link it. Skip. Then the goals for our campaign, we're going to do something similar. We're just going to skip this. Basically, we're skipping as much as possible. All right, campaign type. Skip. Leave campaign creation. We will do this. All right, so we can't skip this part. So we got to fill out this information. So for the billing country, it's going to become the country where your company is incorporated. Time zone, you can fill this in as the time zone you're going to be advertising in. Right, I'm in East Coast United States. And so this New York time and currency is dollars. So we will click continue. Okay, here an offer code as well as your payment information. And then if you want personal guidance, I would select no. I'd select no. I would advise that too. Oftentimes, most of the recommendations that they will give will be ones that just make you spend more money and not necessarily one decisions that are, I guess, in your best interest as an advertiser on Google Ads, right? They work for Google, you know, they're incentivized to get you to spend more on Google Ads so Google makes more money. So then we have this right here. We're going to click submit. Almost done. Not quite though. Okay. Our account was created. Awesome. Click continue. Okay. Now we need to provide some information. Is your organization an advertising agency? So I am, but I'm going to select no for this example. Who pays for your ads? So I pay directly for the ads. So I'm going to select that. Click save and continue. Okay. And now our account is created and we didn't even have to create a new campaign. So that's pretty much it. I want to thank you for watching. And if you found this helpful, please like and subscribe. I post new Google Ads tutorials and tips every week. And if you want help managing your Google Ads campaigns, reach out on the link below to schedule a 15-minute discovery call.